concerns. Is it at all possible to keep Bagram Air Force Base?
Could I make a comment, Secretary? A couple of quick comments here. On Bagram, is not necessary tactically or operationally for what we're going to try to do here with Afghanistan. Consolidate on Kabul in support of their government.
They abandoned Bagram Air Force Base in one of the stupidest military blunders in all of U.S. history. And now we're left in a situation where we're relying on a civilian airport, Karzai, that has only one runway. I don't think the American people fully appreciate the danger and the peril into which the president has put us, because one RPG taking down a plane onto that runway means we're stranded. So the president needs to make sure that this hostage situation into which we're drifting, that the Taliban knows we will not stand for it.